Just look at this fuzzy little bean. How adorable.